Hello everyone, today we'll discuss how the Karnataka High Court issues directions to lower courts to curb frivolous private complaints of corruption against public servants. While holding that private complaints which are not accompanied by prior sanction of the government under Section 70A of the Prevention of Corruption Act should not be entertained by the magistrate or sessions judge, Justice M. Nagaprasanna issued the following directions. The complaint should narrate that the complainant has made his efforts to register a crime before the Karnataka Lokayukta and no action is taken by the police on the complaint. The private complaint also should append prior approval granted by the competent authority to register a private complaint, akin to a prior approval for an FIR to be registered by the investigating agency as obtaining under Section 17 of the Act. Third, the aforesaid direction would be applicable only if the offences alleged would be the ones punishable under the Prevention of Corruption Act